Now, today in this session, we shall be doing lesson number 3.5, Great Scientists of class 9. And we shall do all the question answers given in chit chat section, inventions, margin questions, English workshop, and language study. So let us begin. Now, in the chit chat section, okay, the questions are asked. In chit-chat, what would you like to learn about in your science period? Okay, the question is asked, what would you like to learn in your science period? Now, I have given each one, you can have another, okay, special, your own answer, but one answer I have written over here. What would you like to learn about in your science period? I would like to learn about recycling of waste. Have you ever tried to do an experiment on your own? I have tried experiments such as oxygen experiment, experiments of magnet, pH value test, etc. What would you like to learn about in your English classes? English class mein aapko kya padhna acha lagega? I would like to learn the stories, songs, poems of England. Inventions. Now, after this chit-chat section, there is inventions. Okay, in this invention section, see, the question is asked, think of as many examples of the following as you can. म्हणजे जितकी उदाहरण तुम्हाला विचार करता येतील तेवढ्या उदाहरणांचा विचार करायचा आहे within 5 minutes and write them in the appropriate column. And you have to write in an appropriate column. 2 columns are given. Types of machines. Simple machines that are operated by hand. Sadhya machines ki jya apan hatani operate karu shakto. Next column is machines that run on electricity. Asha machines ki jya electricity varcha sahayane chaltat. And the next is electronic devices. Now I have written the answers for you. Inventions. Simple machines that are operated by hand. Sadhya sadhya machines ahet like zip, pressure cooker, scales, yane tarazu, screwdriver, water pot, pulley, wheel, punching machine, stapler, rolling pin, stopper, pen, hanger, lock and key. All these are small machines. The next is machine that run on electricity. Asha machines ja electricity varthi chalta. So motor, generator, fan, grinder, hair dryer, oven, train, air conditioner, geyser, etc. Now the next is electronic devices. Ata ithe doghan madla farak tumhala kay kalayla paije. Dekho, electricity var chalne wali jo machine hai, that changes the electricity into either heat or light or sound. But electronic devices jo hai, so they just control the flow of the electrons and for performing a particular task. Especially tyachyavarti data manipulate hoto, manje mahiti cha sanskaran hoto, those are called as the electronics devices. So electronics devices are transistor, microprocessor, flip-flop amplifier and microcontroller. Now the next question is, baga pudcha prashna asa ahe, write as many uses of the following as you can. Okay, some of the things are given here. Kahi vastunchi naava ahet, ani tyacha tumhi kaise aap uska upyog kar sakte hai alag-alag dhang se, that they have asked. From groups of four, compare your lists. Make a long list by putting together the lists of all members. Ata a cloth bag, kaise aap use karenge? Okay, how many ways you can use it, or a glass bottle or a jar? Okay, so I have written over here the answer for you. That is, the first is a cloth bag. I can use the cloth bag to keep and carry the things. Vastu rakhne ke liye aur unko carry karne ke liye. To keep papers. As a school bag, school ki bag as a satchel also I can use. Tie around the feet to protect. Agar kabhi koi bag hai to wo main apne pairon ko bhi ye lapet kar use protect karne ke liye use kar sakti hu. Wear on head and protect from rain and sun. I can use it as a cap. Plant a plant. Okay, you can plant some plants in a bag. Tie around the wound. Ekhada agar wound zakham hui hai to uske around you can tie it. Make a ball of it and can play. I can make a ball of a bag and I can play. Can use as a pillow. Okay, I can put it under my this. I can just round, make it round of it and I can sleep on it. Hand or gloves. Okay, I can make the hand gloves by putting around my hands. So in this way, a cloth bag can be used in different manner. Now the next is a glass bottle. Now how can you use the glass bottle in different ways? That is, you can keep liquid and solid things and carry. I can use it as a pen stand. Plant a sapling. As a showpiece I can use it. To paint, I can paint on that. To make a manure, I can use it to make manure. Make ice cream. Okay, for that shape I can for using. To make ice cream also I can use it. To keep candle, to draw the circle. Okay, just I will take the bottle. Upside down I'll keep and I can draw the circle around it. To cover something, I can use a bottle or water plant. Okay, to water the plants, I can use the bottle, etc. A thick string or rope. Okay, how many ways you can use this string? Okay, or what uses you can put this string? That is, one is thing to tie the things. Yani kuch bhi cheez bandhne ke liye, to play, khelne ke liye. To hold together. Koi cheez ek saath bandhne ke liye, to scale. Yani chadhne ke liye, to scale ka matlab pata, to climb. To tether cattle, कोई cattle है उसको tether करना है, यानी उसे रस्सी से जो बांधते हैं, the proper word in English is used as a tether. Showpiece, एक showpiece हम string का बना सकते हैं. Make net, जाला बना सकते हैं. Curtain of a string, I can make a curtain. To pull the things, कोई चीज draw करनी है, to draw water. Make doormat, I can put it round and round and I can make a doormat or as a showpiece. A weaker basket. Okay, weaker yani veta chi chi ashi basket aste ti. Okay, veta ni tayar keleli asa. To keep the vegetables. Okay, sabji vagara rakhne ke liye. Grains, fish, etc. Showpiece manu use karu shakte. To plant saplings. Okay, sapling. Rope lagane ke liye. To cover the things. Ekhade goshta jhakne sate. To keep a pet. Ekhade pet la te toplit mi thevu shakte. Make nest. Ekhade cha nest karne sate. Tacha vapar karu shakte. To cover the head. सर ढकने के लिए मैं उसका यूज करती हूँ. टू हाइड अंडर, त्याच्या खाली लपण्यासाठी पण त्याचा मी बास्केटचा उपयोग करू शकते. डिपेंड्स ऑन हाउ बिग इट इज. ओके, टू पेंट, त्याला मी पेंट करण्यासाठी पण त्याचा उपयोग करू शकते. अ स्टील बाउल. ओके, अ स्टील एक पतेला समजा बाउल है. ओके, अँड हाउ यू कॅन यूज. टू ड्रिंक वॉटर, लिक्विड फूड. टू कीप थिंग्स, काही वस्तू रखने के लिए. टू प्लांट, टू डेकोरेट. टू ड्रॉ अ सर्कल. टू कवर, टू पेंट. टू कुक, to heat and store, etc. Now in this way we have covered this point. We have covered all these A, B, C, D, E. Now we shall deal with the margin question which is given over here. Okay, in this green strip the question is given. Choose any one machine or device and prepare a short note about it. It should include the structure of the device, how it works, that means how it functions, the labeled diagram and one or two lines about when and how it evolved. Evolve ka matlab hota hai develop hona. Okay, how it was developed. So that one is also I have done for you. I have taken one machine, that is pressure cooker. Okay, pressure cooker is also a kind of a machine we use in our day-to-day life. Yes, pressure cooker was invented in 17th century by physicist Denis Papin. Denis Papin, इन्होंने इनका आविष्कार किया था. He noticed, उन्होंने नोटिस किया that the steam raised the lid of the cooking vessel. उन्होंने नोटिस किया that steam is very powerful, यानी जो भाप होती है वो बड़ी पावरफुल होती है, और जैसे किसी चीज पर उबाल आता है तो उसका जो lid का मतलब होता है ढक्कन, और ढक्कन ऊपर की तरफ उठ गया. So it has power. He evolved, that is he developed pressure cooker, जिसका नाम पहले उन्होंने लगा था steam digester, ऐसा नाम था. Now here I have given you the diagram of the pressure cooker. So this is a sealing ring or subsidiary lid. Okay, यानी उसे जोड़ने वाला छोटा सा ढक्कन है and sealing ring है. आपको तो मालूम है sealing ring is there. Okay, black color का ring होता है. Vent weight or pressure regulator. Vent वेंट इज अ समथिंग प्लेस जहां से कुछ चीज छुटकर एस्केप होती है. ओके, इत एक छेद रहता है यहां से, वेंट दैट इज एक छेद जहां से कुछ चीज छूटती है. यस, इट गेट्स एस्केप्ड फ्रॉम दैट. सो वेंट वेट, यहाँ नीचे वेंट है, ऐसी एक जगह है जहां से भाप निकलती है, उसके ऊपर ये वजन लगा है जिसे हम सीटी कहते हैं, प्रेशर रेगुलेटर. ये प्रेशर को रेगुलेट करती है. सेफ्टी वॉल्व, ओके, सेफ्टी वॉल्व इज देयर, लीड हैंडल, कुकर बॉडी. नाउ व्हाट इज द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ दिस प्रेशर कुकर, कैसे इसका स्ट्रक्चर है, कैसे रचना है, सो दैट वी विल डू इन दिस पैसेज. ओके, हाउ इज व्हाट इज द स्ट्रक्चर, हाउ इज द स्ट्रक्चर, इट इज अ वेसल ऑफ अ स्टेनलेस स्टील और एल्यूमिनियम एलॉय. इट हैज अ लीड फिटेड विद अ सेफ्टी वॉल्व एट द टॉप ऑफ टू प्रिवेंट इंटरनल प्रेशर फ्रॉम बिकमिंग ग्रेटर दैन द वेसल कैन बेयर. अ रबर रिंग इज फिक्स्ड एट द जंक्शन ऑफ वेसल which prevents steam from leaking out. A heat-proof handle is attached for handling safety. Now the next is, how do we cook? We put food to be cooked in the cooker with some water. Close the lid. When heated, water vapor increases the pressure in the cooker. With pressure, boiling point of a water increases and reaches 130 degrees Celsius rather than 100 degree. That's why food is cooked. Cooker whistle regulate the pressure. Now in this way we have done this question. Now we shall be doing the margin questions which are given in the book. The first question is, before you read further, guess what the passage is about. Now anyone will guess that the passage must be about the great scientist, because द टाइटल इट सेल्फ सजेस्ट, किसी ग्रेट साइंटिस्ट के बारे में ही ये पैसेज होगा, दैट इज सजेस्टेड. द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज लिसन एंड रीड एंड आंसर. वॉट वर द ऑड्स अगेंस्ट फैराडे इन हिज चाइल्डहुड. ऑड्स का मतलब होता है डिफिकल्टीज, कौन से डिफिकल्टीज थी फैराडेज के लाइफ में. सो द आंसर इज इन द लाइन नंबर 7 to 15. If you just copy all the lines, that will do. Okay, वो चलेगा, but you have to be choosy. Suppose if I say, use your own words. Okay, तुमसे स्वतः से शब्द वापरा. Faraday was born into a poverty-stricken family in the dirty London suburban. This is the first point. Second point is, he suffered from the speech defect as a child. Even if you write this much, enough. If you feel like you can write, you can give the example also that he used to pronounce rabbit as a wobbit. He could not even say his own name and would call himself Favate. Yes, you need not write this, but you can write teachers did not help him either. Yes, and when he was 12, his mother was forced to take him out of school and thus putting an end to his formal education. But generally what happens, you are given the question and you need to write the answer point-wise. Tumhala point-wise answer lena avashyak ahe. Then you will write only the points and not the long passage. Pura passage likhna apekshit nahi hai. You should be very pointly precise. Nemka uttar jar tumhi lihla, then you will secure good marks. Now first problem is, born into poverty-stricken family. ओके, यानी बहुत ही गरीब फैमिली में उनका जन्म हुआ था. हैड स्पीच डिफेक्ट, यानी स्पीच में डिफेक्ट था. चिल्ड्रन लाफ्ड एट हिम, टीचर्स डिड नॉट हेल्प, एंड द फोर्थ वन, फॉर्मल एजुकेशन स्टॉप्ड एट द एज ऑफ 12, आणि 12 वर्षाचा. सो दिस वे पॉइंट वाइज यू शुड बी एबल टू प्रेझेंट. द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, वॉट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ रीडिंग बिकेम हिज ऑब्सेशन. Now what does this sentence mean? तो इसका मतलब क्या है? It is not given in the passage. Your English language should be good. You should know the meaning of obsession. Then and only then you will be in a position to write the answer. Faraday's mind was completely occupied with reading and he could not think of anything else. So whenever and wherever he got time, he used to engage himself in reading. ऑब्सेशन का मतलब है कि आप एक चीज छोड़कर दूसरी कोई भी चीज के बारे में सोचते ही नहीं हो. लाइक दैट हिज माइंड वॉज कंप्लीटली फिल्ड विद द थॉट ऑफ अ रीडिंग, और जब भी उसे समय मिलता था ही यूज टू रीड. नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, What does this sentence mean? Electricity became a lifelong fascination. What does it mean? So the answer is that electricity became the long life fascination means he was attracted to the subject of electricity. Fascination hota hai, that means you get attracted to words. Okay, koi cheez aapko aakarshit karti hai. He was attracted to the subject of electricity and his interest remained lifelong. What do you mean by lifelong? Okay, lifelong means throughout life, yani purna ayushya bhar. It did not diminish. Diminish hona, kam hona, okay, parante kami zale nahi, but became mission of life, yani vah unka jeevit karya ya jeevan ka dheya sa ho gaya. Why do you think Faraday's friend gave him a free ticket to Davy's program? Okay, this question is asked in this margin ki Davy ne, why did he give Davy the program ke ticket kyu diye the? Okay, so why he was given, the answer I have written for you. Faraday's friend gave him a free ticket to Davy's program as he knew Faraday was quite interested in the subject. Ek to se malum tha ki Faraday ko is subject mein bahut interest hai. The next is Faraday also had good knowledge of subject. See, the subject is very complicated. Ye jo subject hai, very complicated. One must have a little bit knowledge of that subject. Ye koi concert nahi hai. Okay, concert yani sangeet ki sabha ho to koi bhi yara gara natthu khaira jaakar bhi you can enjoy it. Okay, this is related to electricity. Wo jo lecture tha, to electricity vishay varti hota. And so Faraday also had a good knowledge of the subject. He knew Faraday will be very happy to get this opportunity. Aur usse malum tha ki he has a great fascination for this subject. To usse badi khushi hogi. At the same time, the friend must have known, usse ye bhi malum hoga, that Faraday was not rich enough to afford ticket of such programs. Aur woh itna rais nahi hai ki aise jo program hai uska ticket afford kar sake. The next question is, what was the subject of a Davy's lecture? The answer is in line number 35. Now, jaisa sawal, waisa jawab. You will say the subject of Davy's lecture was mysterious force of electric fluid. You need to write it in single quote mark. Okay, aapko single quote mark you need to give it. Okay, otherwise you will lose your marks. The next question is, what actions and thoughts of a Faraday show that he was inspired by Davy? ओके, व्हाट एक्शंस, कौन से कृति और कौन से सोच से ऐसे लगता है दैट फैराडे डेवी से बड़े ही इंस्पायर हुए. सो दैट इज शोर इन लाइन नंबर 33. ओके, लाइन नंबर 33 से लेकर लाइन नंबर 42 द आंसर इज गिवन. बट यू शुड नॉट राइट ऑल द पैसेज एज इट इज, बट यू हैव टू राइट पॉइंट वाइज. आई हैव रिटर्न द आंसर फॉर यू. See over here, actions. कौन सी कृति है जिससे पता चलता है that he was inspired by the Faraday? The actions. One thing he did, Faraday was spellbound by Davy's lecture. वे बड़े मंत्रमुग्ध हो गए डेवी के लेक्चर से. He took comprehensive notes of lecture. उन्होंने लेक्चर लेते समय comprehensive यानी सर्वसमावेशक ऐसे उन्होंने नोट्स भी निकाले. थर्ड, ही फॉरगॉट टू अपलॉड विद रेस्ट ऑफ द क्राउड. ओके, दूसरों के साथ वे ताली बजाना में भूल गए थे. और चौथी जो उनकी कृति है, द एक्शन इज ही बाउंड द नोट्स इनटू अ बुक एंड विश टू गिफ्ट डेवी सम डे. और कभी तो भी उन्होंने जो भी नोट्स निकाले थे त्यांनी काय केलं, ते बाउंड केलं, दे फॉर्म्ड वन बुक और वे डेवी को गिफ्ट देना चाहते थे. नाउ थॉट्स. ओके, कौन से थॉट्स थे जिससे आपको पता चलता है दैट ही वॉज इंस्पायर्ड. फैराडे डिसाइडेड टू बी अ साइंटिस्ट गुड इनफ टू राइट हिज ओन बुक्स. उसी दिन उन्होंने डिसाइड किया दैट आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू वर्क एज अ बुक बाइंडर, आई वुड लाइक टू बी अ साइंटिस्ट. यानी उन्हें अपने जीवन का ध्येय निश्चित किया. नेक्स्ट, ही थॉट डेवी एज अ रोल मॉडल. यू नो, रोल मॉडल हम किसे मानते हैं, जिसके जैसा हम बनना चाहते हैं. ओके, सो ही लुक्ड अपॉन डेवी एज अ रोल मॉडल. और तीसरा विचार, ही थॉट इट वुड बी वंडरफुल इफ डेवी बिकेम हिज मेंटोर. मेंटोर यानी जो एक्सपीरियंस्ड व्यक्ति है वो इनएक्सपीरियंस्ड व्यक्ति को मार्गदर्शन करते हैं. सो अगर डेवी हमें मार्गदर्शन करता है, सो दैट विल बी अ ग्रेट आइडिया. ऐसे विचार उनके मन में आए. ऑन दीज एक्शंस एंड दीज थॉट्स शो दैट डेवी, दिस वन फैराडे वॉज ग्रेटली इंस्पायर्ड बाय डेवी. Now, over here, the next question is, guess the meaning of mentor. Mentor ka kya matlab hai? I have written over here, along with the words and meaning also, I've given an experienced person who help less experienced person, jo kam anubhav wale vyakti ko madad karta hai, that is called as a mentor. The next question is, why did Davy choose Faraday as his secretary? Okay, Davy ne usse secretary karke kyu choose kiya? So the answer is in line number 50 and 51. If you will see Faraday, okay, Faraday, jaisa sawal waise apko you have to use, okay, according to the question you need to answer. Faraday choose ka past tense did se prashna hai, isle Faraday chose Davy as his secretary because a chemical explosion happened inside Davy's lab and he was temporarily blinded. Okay, he needed an assistant with an excellent memory and so he appointed or he chose Davy as his secretary. The next question is, was Davy fair in his treatment of Faraday? क्या फैराडे की तरफ उनका बर्ताव ठीक था? नो डेवी वॉज ओनली नो वर्ड लिखेंगे यू विल नॉट सिक्योर मार्क्स ओके यू शुड राइट अ कंप्लीट सेंटेंस डेवी वॉज नॉट फेयर इन हिज ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ फैराडे हाउ डिड फैराडे रिस्पॉन्ड टू दैट ट्रीटमेंट ओके ही वॉज नॉट ओके गुड बट हाउ डिड दिस वन रिस्पॉन्डेड पर फैराडे कैसे रिस्पॉन्ड किया करते थे सो द आंसर इज आई विल टेल यू द आंसर See here, was Davy fair? Davy was not at all fair in his treatment to Faraday. Davy dismissed his aspirations and advised him to stick to bookbinding. He never guided Faraday. He appointed him as his lab assistant, but restricted his job to cleaning lab. How did Faraday respond? The answer is in line number 57, 58, 59 and 63. But you need not write the whole passage. Write the answer point wise. So if you write 4 points, you will secure 2 marks. The first point is Faraday was relentless. Next is he worked day and night. Next is he learned as much as he could about Davy's experiments. As a lab assistant, Faraday took an opportunity to see Davy's leading experiments. The next question is, what happened when an electric current is applied to a wire? The answer is in line number 69 and 70. Here the answer is in line number 67 and 70. When the current is applied to a wire, it causes that wire to behave like a magnet. Next question is, as an induction motor is a commonly used electric machine, what example of its use are given here? The answer is in line number 82, 83, 84. The answer is, see, the machines, the examples are given of the machines are, give a dash, dash likhna hai aur phir likhna fans, air conditioning, sewing machine, photographs, power tools, cars and even trains and aeroplane engines. Next is, give one example each to show that Faraday was a good pupil. Okay, Faraday, pupil ka matlab hota hai student. Faraday ek bahut hi achha vidyarthi tha. Uska ek hi, only one example you need to give, but I have given you 3. Faraday was a good pupil. Okay, woh bada hi achha student tha because 2 example I have given. Faraday had a never give up attitude. Kabhi bhi haar na manne wala uska attitude tha. The next is, he respected Davy और वे Davy का आदर करते थे. Davy was not a good mentor. किसके ऊपर से? Okay, give 2 reasons. Okay, 1 reason they have asked. I have given 2 reasons. Davy was jealous of Faraday. The next is, Davy gave impossible task to keep him away. और Davy ने impossible task उसे दिया था. Now the next is reverse engineering. The question is, guess the meaning of reverse engineering. So the meaning is reverse engineering. Reproduce another manufacturer's product following detailed examination of its construction. Okay, reverse engineering karna. That is the meaning of this. Then let's turn the next page. Think about it. Faraday kept a souvenir of his failure as a source of inspiration. क्यों उसने ऐसे रखा है? ओके, व्हाई ही केप्ट एज अ सुविनर? द आंसर इज, फैराडे केप्ट अ सुविनर ऑफ हिज फेलियर एज अ सोर्स ऑफ इंस्पिरेशन बिकॉज इट वाज हिज फर्स्ट फेलियर एज अ साइंटिस्ट. कोई भी चीज पहली होती है उसकी हम याद रखते हैं. इट वुड रिमाइंड हिम ऑफ हिज हार्ड वर्क ही हैड पुट इन. नेक्स्ट इज, ही थॉट इट विल इंस्पायर हिम टू वर्क हार्ड टूवर्ड्स द गोल. It will always remain at the back of his mind to work on Bavarian glass. It may have thought that it will, okay, he may have thought that it will keep him down to earth. Okay, when you keep in your mind your failure, you always keep yourself down to earth. Yani aap namra rehte hain. Now the next question is, over here, write the idea behind the electric generator. Okay, what is the idea behind electric generator? That is given in line number 122 to 125. See, here is that 122. He noticed, ऐसे ना लिखते हुए लेना है, लिखना है, if, okay, if we move a magnet, you have to write the answer in present tense. If we move a magnet, it could produce electric current. Thus, it could now convert the motion into electricity. And this is how the electric generator was born. So, this is the idea behind the electric generator. The next is, in order to succeed, your desire for success should be greater than your fear for failure. This is one of the quote, famous quote hai, jo Michael Faraday kehte hai, ki aapko यशस्वी होने की इच्छा इतनी तगड़ी होनी चाहिए, ओके, इतनी ज्यादा होनी चाहिए कि डर, आप फेल होंगे उसका डर से भी ज्यादा आपको उम्मीद होनी चाहिए या इच्छा होनी चाहिए, प्रबल इच्छा होनी. व्हाई वर फैराडेज ड्रॉइंग्स नॉट एक्सेप्टेड? ओके, द आंसर इज, व्हाई हिज ड्रॉइंग वर नॉट एक्सेप्टेड, आंसर इज इन लाइन नंबर 132. ओके, द आंसर इज इन वन नंबर आंसर इज इन 152, I think. Okay, so answer is his. Okay, Faraday's drawing were not accepted because he was unable to explain them in the form of mathematical equations. Does it mean they were wrong? Okay, the question is, does it mean they were wrong? No, it means they were not wrong. Try out the experiment of the iron filings and the magnet. ओके, तो ये जो आयन फाइलिंग्स का मैग्नेट का दिस व्हाट वी कैन से एक्सपेरिमेंट वी शैल कैरी आउट लेटर एपिटोमाइजेस दैट इज अ परफेक्ट एग्जांपल. ओके, नाउ फ्रेंड्स, आई स्टॉप ओवर हियर. एक्चुअली आई हैड डिसाइडेड टू कंप्लीट द इंग्लिश वर्कशॉप आल्सो इन दिस वीडियो, बट सिंस इट हैज बीन वेरी लॉन्ग वीडियो, ओके, सो इन दिस सेशन ओनली वी हैव कंप्लीटेड चिट चैट, इन्वेंशंस and all the margin questions. In next session, we shall complete the English workshop and language study. I want the students, all the question answers are not that easy. I want the students to read the textbook and write the answers point wise rather than writing them in a form of a passage. If they write the answers, precise answers, okay, point wise, they will secure out of marks. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.